Finally, musician Ignacio Guido Montoyo Carlotto performed his first concert last night after discovering that he is the grandson of the renowned Argentine human rights activist Estel Carlotto. Ignacio was kidnapped as a newborn by members of Argentina's then dictatorship. He first met his biological grandmother in August. His mother was one of the more than 30,000 Argentinians who disappeared during the regime of the 1970s and 80s.